One of the most incredible finds on the first day was that we had this complete, almost complete hind fin preserved. Nigel was excavating around the back end here of the ribs and found the femur, and then continued to remove the clay, and you found the beautiful finger bones here. So you've got 1, 2, 3 finger digits, but they're right at the end here. Lots of them are scattered. So possibly what was happening at this point is maybe they had another predator in here and it was scavenging away at the end of the fin.
I'm trying to isolate a section of the skeleton so that we can plaster jacket it. So I'm trying to split it, but as you can see, where bone finishes and mud starts is a little bit tricky to see. So I'm giving the skeleton a bit of a sponge bath, because the safest way to work out what's bone and what's mud is with a sponge.